do. Because, for example, well, I think law requires to find out front and move it to the paper, but not require any of the by mail to the neighboring landowners. And one of the county will do it, not start doing it again, because they know it's a good idea. So, I guess my summary is, I'm a little astonished to see this coming up again this year, when it's really the same issue as going to oral last year. And in between, there was one that came up, and we were all sitting here, same representative of the developer, which had bigger lot sizes, which had been opposition. Seems like that would be a simple solution, although it's like not so complicated solution. It is an agricultural area. Each step starting out in agricultural area beyond what the comprehensive plan recommends, then there would be no agriculture.